Also breaking right now, state troopers are trying to figure out how to remove an old Orange Line train that's broken down on 495 northbound in Chelmsford. You can see it all wrapped up there. The Orange Line car is actually on board a flatbed tractor trailer. That trailer either detached or snapped, forcing the trucker to pull over. It is not causing any traffic backup right now, but it's going to be a big thing to try to move.